college, I moved to New York, and I soon learned about the third date rule. Ladies, you know this, the girl starts to put out with the guy on the third date. Yeah, the white boy's nodding, yeah. I didn't know this. I was on a third date with this guy, and I didn't sleep with him. He goes, wow, Jocelyn, most girls I date put out on the first or second date. You are behind the curve. Yeah, excuse me? My GPA is 3.85. I'm not behind the curve. And then I banged him. Because that's what you get for telling a competitive Asian girl she's behind the curve. I was like, what do I have to do for extra credit?